in position.
Yes, KO.
Showtime.
Showtime.
No, no, you don't say that. I was just... never mind. Lovely day, isn't it, Mr. Carr? Say that!
Lovely day, isn't it, Mr. Carr?
Great, I guess.
I noticed a spill in aisle three.
I noticed a spill in aisle three.
Uh-huh.
So, I'm gonna need you to go ahead and mop that up, Kay.
Oh, jeez. So, I'm gonna,
spit it out, KO!
Need you to, go ahead and mop that up?
What did you say?
Oh, man, you said it! Are his veins popping out? Oh, I wish I could see it!
Oh, man, you said it. Are his veins popping out? I wish I could see. Tee-hee-hee.
No, 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 no. That was just me talking. I didn't want you to say that to him.
No, 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 no. That was just me talking. I didn't want you to say that to him.
Get back to work, Red! You too, KO. Get back to work. And what did I tell you to do when Rad has an idea?
Plug my ears and scream real loud. Sorry, Mr. Carr.
Hold up, KO. So you just, listened to Rad in that ear thingy? And then said whatever he said?
Yep. And I'm real, real sorry, Mr. Carr. I won't do it again.
Do me a favor, KO. Deliver this note to your mom. And then come back to see me for a, another job.
Thank you.
kiddo. What you doing? Here, Mommy. It's a note from Mr. Gar.
A note from Gar?
That's very mysterious. Geez, he's been acting so funny lately. No, he's not funny. Don't joke with him, Mommy. So, are you gonna read it?
Yep. K.O., shouldn't you get back to work, hun?
Oh, right. Okay, bye! Yowza!
Hello, Kaya.
Blah, 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 blah.
Hello, Kate.
Blah, 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 blah.
Okie dokes. I gave the note to my mom, just like you asked. So there really actually is a spill in aisle 3. You want me to mop that up?
No, I have something much more important for you to do. I'll get Rad to mop it up.
Aw, nuts!
I've asked Carol, your mother, to have lunch with me on the bodega roof.
Oh, cool! My mom loves lunch.
Need to just have a nice, normal conversation with her. Just two old friends chatting, you know? I need this. But, see, every time I try to talk to her, or even think about talking to her...
Your tongue becomes your archenemy, and it robs a bank and cackles, "You'll never catch me, Mr. Gar! You're too old and slow and weak!"
What? No. Well, it... Sorta.
So, you want to share the spy gear earpiece with me? And have me say a bunch of normal things to my mommy that you can repeat to her?
Yes, exactly, K.O. How did you know?
Because adults are weird, and I thought of the weirdest thing you could ask me to do. And that popped into my head.
I just can't find the words. But if someone gave me the words, I could say them. So what do you say, K.O.?
Of course, Mr. Gar. I'm your guy for normal talks with my mommy. That door's so weird.
Well, isn't this nice, Gar? Sweet of you to invite me to lunch.
Okay, just give me one sec, Mr. Gar.
Give me one sec, Gar.
Okay.
No, that was... Don't say any of that! Say...
No big deal. Just thought we could nosh on some burritos and gab.
Well, I do love burritos. I was surprised to get your note. It feels like, well, like we haven't had a real conversation since the old days. Do you miss the old days?
Approximately how old ago? If you could put a number on it?
You've forgotten already, Eugene? Eugene?
Eugene?
Ooh, I'm so... Do you not want me to call you Eugene anymore?
No.
Your name is...
Yes, it is.
What's going on?
Nothing. My name is Eugene. And you can call me that. Of course you can call me that.
You're acting really strange, Eugene. Is something on your mind?
Oh, goodness gracious.
Yeah, I just realized that I can make your pop!
It doesn't, K.O.!
K.O.! All right, Eugene. Spill it. What's going on?
You send me a note, and then you bring me up here for lunch, and you're saying all this weird stuff. And what does K.O. have to do with this?
Okay. I just kinda spaced out.
Hey, Squirt.
Uh-oh. You can do this, K.O.!
Try that battle again?